On that day, the song will be sung on the land of Judah. We have a strong city. He sets up victory like walls and bulwarks.
People will say that we know the Lord. Because we have the Lord, we have a strong city. But verse 26, verse 3 says,
those of steadfast mind,
but those whose mind is fixed on the Lord. The Lord is coming, but many of their minds are not in the Lord. Their minds are fixed in their problems. They get up with the problems. They speak of problems. They are tied up with the problems. They are dying with their problems. But he is he whose mind is fixed on the Lord. But there are people who take their mind and fix on the Lord. For them, the Lord gives his perfect peace. Jesus said in John chapter 15, verse 5, I am the vine. You are my branches. It's up to you. If you, the branch, if you are remaining with me, if you hold on to me, the breeze will come, wind will come, rain will come. But there, I am the vine, the branch that is holds on to me, that is holding on to me. The breeze may come. It may not simply fall. It will hold on to the branch. The branches hold on to the vine. It will bear fruit. I am the vine. He who holds on to me bears fruit. Read John 15, 5. What does the Lord say?
I am the vine. You are the branches. Those who abide in me.
He is as a vine. He has given the branch. But it is up to the branch to remain in the vine. He who abides. Abide comes from that word, abode. Abode means home, staying together, being together, sharing in the pain and the joy together, sharing one's life with another, with the Master. If you abide in me, if you find your home in me, if you are able to share your joys and sorrows with me, if you find a companion in me, if you find in every stage of your life a companion to walk with you. In other words, in the book of Hosea chapter 5, he will say, I will be a husband for you. A husband unites with the wife bodily, physically, emotionally, and in every way. The husband works hard to sustain the wife, to feed the wife, to feed the children. The husband thinks of the wife and children. He may feel like drinking. He says, no. God has trusted and given me somebody, so I will make a sacrifice. So finding home means many things. Jesus says, I am the vine. He who abides in me, he who lives in me, they will find I am in them. I am with them. I am sustaining them. I am supplying them. God is with everybody. Very few are with him. Holy Spirit comes on all. Very few receive him. Glass is there. A glass is there. The rain comes. If the glass is not kept in a proper way, even though the rain comes pouring, not even a drop will enter into, because the vessel is not prepared to receive, or the vessel is not in the good ground. It receives a few drops and the sand is loose, it falls down. The ground is loose, so it falls down. All the rain that can't goes away. He who hungers for him, he who thirsts, he who holds on, I belong to him. He who holds on to the master. They possess all that of the master.